freno.
No. Soy un cinto. Where are you? Hanapin natin yung Singtel, mga kaibigan. Oh no.
It's
right. Ano nga sila? Hi, I want to check my line validity. How to check my IC?
Where's
the due date?
End date.
Due date. So you can recontract, Recontract.
Okay.
I'm going to do a safe entry. Here's my card.
Last year,
okay. So based on my IC, how many more years? Two years, 2023. Okay, if I go for another renew.
What phone do you want to take?
A maximum how many years? 1 year?
2 years.
Do you have 1 year?
The one is without phone or not? Without phone.
Without phone. So you mean I can only renew my...
You change your plan.
So renew without...
Without phone.
Without phone. Okay. Same if I'm going... I still can use my line, right? Still can use. So renew for 2 years. What kind of phone if I can get?
What phone you want to take?
Because I don't know what's the available phone.
You can get all the phones. You have to know what phone you want to get.
Can you suggest?
I don't know what you use, sir. Because the phone is, you are the one using, not me.
The one if I'm going to renew without any cash out.
You don't have any cash out?
Yeah. Something free one,
Three phones only got these three.
This one?
These three, 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Samsung.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Which one the latest?
A52. But for this one, every month you need to add additional $15 for the 5G service.
5G?
Yeah.
Without 5G?
Without 5G, only this model, but I don't have the stock now.
Without stock? How about this one?
This same. One also same thing, 5G.
What do you mean by 5G?
5G faster connection, like 3G, 4G, 5G.
Oh, okay, okay. Without 5G. Okay. If we take out the 5G, can we?
Cannot.
It's included.
Oh, you don't need the phone.
So no phone, ah.
If you don't need the phone, you still can take back $250 cash.
Oh, 250.
Hmm.
Same to here also,
right? It's either you take 250 or you take the phone. If you don't need the phone, you take the cash. If you need the phone, then you don't take the cash.
So I... Okay. There's no cash out, no cash out. No cash out.
What do you mean no cash out?
If I take the new plan, so zero means I can take the phone, so I can renew my...
No, you just take the phone, but every month you need to add additional $15.
So, just now my existing, how much?
The existing is $72.90 plus $9.90 plus another $15. $97.
Every month?
Mm.
Oh my god.
If you want a phone, if you don't want a phone, then just minus $15, maybe $82.
Same, like, $97. Samsung Galaxy 5G. Another 2 years.
Yeah, 2 years, right.
Can let me think first?
Can, no problem.
Can I? Okay, give me time to think.
No problem. Well, if you don't want to renew, then, I mean, if you want to just renew your plan, then you can take the cash out of $250. Every month, you still save $15.
Okay, for now, I'll just continue my... how to say? My... subscription. Okay, thank you, brother. Let me think. Okay, thanks. Oh my god. Hindi ko nasabi yung ano. Umanhin na yung signal nila. So mga kaibigan na yun. Galing ako sa Singtel. Gusto ko i-renew yung plan ko. Nakakuha ko ng cellphone. Pero ang babayaran ko $97 every month. So medyo mabigat. Mabigat. So pag-isipan muna natin.
Yeah, I like this one, the color it na.
Pwede ko rin kunin yung ano, mag-renew ako, pero bibigyan nila ako ng $250 without phone, and just continue the subscription for another 2 years. And so I have extra money, pocket money. Oh la la. So yun mga kaibigan, hindi pa ako, ano, hindi pa ako, yun, hindi ako handa. Let me think about it. Okay, let's go. Tayo may malakwat siya.